Hi everybody, my name is James Chiancini. I work at Senior and Disability Action, and we work with seniors and people with disabilities. And one of the critical parts of this is like older folks, people that have a harder time getting around, sometimes they need to sit down. People who are sick need to rest also. It's just, it's not a crime, it's not a great demand, is it? To say, look, just have a little bench where someone can take a rest. And it seems like, to me, in my assessment, and I've seen this a lot in this town, it's whenever issues of homelessness or poverty or exclusion come up, you know, when people start making a big mess about it and a stink, they're, oh, we're angry because there's homeless people here or there's homeless people. It's like they're not concerned. It's like people are not concerned that poverty exists. They're not concerned that homeless, they're not troubled and irate that homeless children and homeless elders and homeless people exist. They're just upset that they have to see it. You know, they're upset that they have to walk by people that are living in this because it calls into question all these different things. It's like, no, the economy's not working great for everybody. Okay, there's some big problems here. And anyway, I think it's pretty appalling. It's pretty disgraceful that they take out something as simple as benches. The problem is not benches. The problem is houses. And the problem is housing and not enough.
Right.
$3,000 average rent, isn't it something like that? I mean, I saw a sign the other day, it was $5,000 for a two-bedroom
right. With
no parking. Who can pay that? You know, pretty soon it's going to be, I mean, I don't know what's going to happen to my wonderful town here. It breaks my heart, you know, to see this just little by little, and then we have to fight, we have to stand up. We have to sit down and be counted. We have to fight back because we can't just let them have it. We can't just let have the repressive forces like the Scott Wieners and the people that don't really even say anything about poverty and homeless people and seniors. They're not even used to thinking about it, okay? Much less doing anything about it. They're not even used to like acknowledging that these problems exist. Anyway, benches are not the crime. So thank you very much.
Yeah, love y'all. James.